Oak feathers lie downtrodden, sodden and rotting as relics of our summer ending. Their particles floating through pitch into river, like the tattered remains of my memory. I still smell you breathing, your drool on my pillow, your body draped over my twin size. The alcohol stains that we left from my parents and your shirt on the floor at my bedside. The honk of the Cherokee, your eyes bolt awake at the horror of our summer ending. You sprint through the doorway and up the stair floorboards, and I haven't seen you since. Tell all my friends that we left on good terms, but the truth is you have a new boyfriend. And he doesn't like me, and he says you can't speak to me, and I texted back just to say she loves you. And I'm glad that she's with you, cause she loves you. And I'm glad that she found you, cause you make her happy. And when I see her smile and your arms in a photograph, I can't help but start to think that maybe it's better this way. But I was kind of hoping you'd stay. Service. The shape of your shadows burned into my memory. Rubbing don't help to erase the stinging red white tick, like my elevated heart rate in 3/4 time below Los Campesinos. I remember the night that I told you I loved you at 3 a.m. sitting on your back porch. I rode 15 miles and I met you halfway, our bikes rusty and our t-shirts sweaty. On fire and my stomach was empty, but I'd never felt more whole. I left with reluctance, the kiss mark on my neck fueled my journey all the way back home. Not a day goes by that I don't think about my best friend, and I wonder if you ever think of me. I think one day he'll be your husband, and I hope I'm invited to the wedding. And I'll call a toast on the day I need it most, and find closure and finally admitting she loves you. And I'm glad that she's with you, cause she loves you. And I'm glad that she found you, cause you make her happy. And I've never seen her eyes glow quite as bright as when she's next to you, or her smile as wide as when she's next to you, or her swell with pride is when your ring's on her finger. And maybe, maybe it's better this way. But I'm just glad I got to see you today.
Clap, damn you.